Ross Smith and Gerwyn Price were, both on 161. After a good start, Ross turned down the opportunity to get a match dart on the 161, but he gave Price a chance to finish it, and the Iceman took the shot, and he got it. Ross could only have respect for that, but in the end, it costed him the win. What is your opinion about the decision to not go for the 161?